In our player profile, we catch up with one of Rob Lowe's old teammates, who excelled not only for Provence, but also in the green and gold. We catch up with Tian Stoffberg at his home in Stellenbosch.
I left school at the end of 1972. I made my matric in Grey College. And then I went to the medical school in Bloemfontein and studied physiotherapist. And when I qualified, I had to go and do my military training up in Pretoria. I thought it's going to be a good change to come down to Cape Town. And luckily I moved down and we won the Currie Cup for about 4 years in a row. In 1981, we left South Africa for New Zealand. And as we left, Dr. Danny Craven said, this is the best Springbok side that ever left South Africa. In each position, that was one of the best players that was in a long time. And that made a special side. You know, when you play together and stay together, I think that made an excellent team. And that's what happened there. And when you become friends and you play together, that is something different. I think that's what made us an excellent side. It is difficult to compare today's rugby and the rugby of the past. This professional area, we have bring a lot of change into rugby. Today, it is about 365 days they are involved in rugby, from 8 o'clock in the morning until late in the evening. You can't even talk about money. I mean, we got 5 rand for a home game and 15 rand for a weekend. It is totally a big difference between today's rugby and our rugby.